There were supposed to be others coming, right?
Plans change, apparently.
Right. Look, I should really,
Just give it a moment. Another round?
Make a yes.
Great.
Look, if this was all an attempt to get closer to me through the captain, you're just not my type. All this playing shy business. I like a little backbone. I have to go. Thanks for the drinks.
I couldn't do it. What did he say?
He thinks I'm interested in him.
I'm an idiot.
If you were that far gone, you'd have hidden from the start.
Would it have ended any worse? I need to talk to him. But I'm a mess unless I'm on patrol. I'm good at that. Killing highwaymen doesn't exactly provide an intimate setting, though. And I'm tired of embarrassing myself.
Then I'll clear the way and you'll talk to Donick.
Putting you in danger just makes it worse.
You made it my problem. I'm fixing it.
Very well, Hawk. You pushed. You clear the route up the wounded coast and I will live to regret this, I'm sure.
Well, you're throwing coins around like there's no tomorrow.
That's right, woman. Tonight I'm paid and blessed, and all I had to do was turn my head. To all my friends. Hey, step back. I know important people. We're going to show this city what to do with heathen oxmen.
So, someone paid you to take a Canary delegate.
I made a good wage for looking away while someone tamed a hornhead. So what? They said I should watch out for sympathizers. Traitors. You want something? Take it from me and my new friends.
You're on your own, pal.
That's loyalty for you. Come on.
That's enough!
Necessary, you know.
What? What do you want? I just did what he said. It was more coin than I've ever seen.
That's very good. Now, just tell me who and where.
Templar. It was a Templar. I didn't get the name. We met near the Chantry. He said taking these Kunari was serving the Maker. I swear, he even had the seal of the Grand Cleric. True is true.
You have got to be kidding me. A Templar?
Serving the Grand Cleric, no less. Great.
So this route's pretty quiet?
Yes, and it's a real nice night for an evening.
as you say, Captain.
Yes, as I say.
Maker, she's bad at this.
If it isn't done right, the blade can be too soft. Quenching the steel is a vital step that can make or break a sword.
Right.
A blade for every purpose. What do you think about blades?
I'm sorry, Captain. I drifted off a bit.
Right, of course.
Ugh, painful.
Well, guardsman, good patrol. I think we're done, and I... Hawk, what a surprise. What are you doing here?
Aveline.
Hawk, don't.
I think you'll come around once it's all out in the open.
Would someone please tell me what's going on?
You're a daft couple of... Oh, take a hint and bend her over a basin, will you?
Captain? I should get back to the barracks.
I thought we were friends.
Friends sometimes push.
I have to fix this. You'll file a complaint. Ask for a transfer. You're coming to the barracks to explain why you put him on the spot. Double time, Hawk, or so help me.
This is it. This tunnel will take us into the gallows. Are you ready to help me find evidence of the tranquil solution?
Let's go.
Evidence of Sir Auric's plan. I'm taking it straight to the Grand Cleric.
big girls don't go any further.
Lyrium smug built these tunnels to service the Templars.
I haven't done anything wrong.
That's a lie. What do we do to mages who lie?
I just wanted to see my mom. No one ever told her where they were taking me.
No. No, this is their place. We cannot...
So, you admit your attempted escape. You know what happens to mage girls who don't toe the line around here, don't you?
Please, no! Don't make me tranquil! I'll do anything!
That's right. Once you're tranquil, you'll do anything I ask.
What are you doing to that girl?
You fiends will never touch a mage again.
It's over, Anders. They're all dead.
Every one of them will feel justice's burn.
Get away from me, demon!
I am no demon. Are you one of them that you would call me such?
Anders, that girl is a mage. We rescued her from being made tranquil.
She is theirs. I can feel their hold on her.
She's the reason you're fighting, Anders. Don't turn on her now. Please, Messer.
Baker, no. I almost... If you weren't here, I need to get out of here.
You saved my life, Messer. What was that thing?
He's no demon. Just a deeply troubled man.
Can I go home now?
Find your parents, but don't stay there. You must leave Kirkwall.
I know. There's nowhere in the city where Sir Ulrich's men won't find me. Thank you, Messer. Andraste herself must have put you in that room.
trash. Trash. Keep. Trash. Trash. Won't be needing that anymore.
This is all Sir Ulrich had. Looks like the tranquil solution began and ended with him.
Let me see that. The Divine rejected the idea. Meredith rejected the idea. This was not what I expected. Perhaps I should try talking to the Grand Cleric. Maybe she's more reasonable than I thought. Thank you. I will think on what you've said.
What are you doing?
Putting out milk. I miss having a cat around. But I think the refugees have scared them all off. Or maybe eaten them. You know, I've been meaning to thank you. You don't need to stick your neck out for the mages here. But you have. Maybe because of you, Fainrir will master his magic and return to teach us how the Tevinters do it.
I'm really not trying to make a stand. I just keep ending up in these situations.
I know. That's what makes it matter. You follow your convictions. When you still believed in me after I almost killed that poor girl, I knew you meant it. You wouldn't say it just to make me feel better. You make me think I can really do this. Lead a revolution.
Together, we'll win this fight.
Your faith inspires me. Sometimes, I fear I cannot do this. Not while I struggle against this vengeance inside me. But I know you won't let me lose myself to him.
You let this get away from you.
An old, foolish thing to need. Thank you for saving me the trip.
Thank you.
So, a drunk says the Grand Cleric funded a rogue Templar. And here we are.
It's a careful chat about missing Kunari.
Sure, why not?
The Grand Cleric, please. Tell her it concerns the Kunari.
Sarah Hawk.
Sister Patrice.
Mother Patrice. Time has changed us both. Grand Cleric Elfina cannot grant an audience to just anyone. What do you want?
Funny how you and issues with the Kunari seem to go together.
And you always assume their side. I was naive when last we met. I did not want you dead, but I felt a death was necessary. That may be too fine a point for you to understand, but you must admit, you came out the better for it.
A Templar may have misjudged an order and abused the Grand Cleric's authority.
I assure you, the Templars would never embarrass the Chantry, at risk of the Night Commander's wrath.
Men were hired for the righteous task of kidnapping a Kunari delegate. A pause that says you knew. But does her grace?
The Grand Cleric trusts her stewards to enact the wishes of the Maker.
I'll speak to her grace another time. You will not always be here.
Stubborn. All right, Sarah Hawk. If you won't abandon this, let me offer you something. The Templar you seek is a radical who has grown unreliable. Confronting him may do us all a favor.
And he is what to you?
He is my former bodyguard, Servonel. Assume what you wish, but I offer him to you as reconciliation. Meet me at this location. I invite you, Sarah Hawk. Come see the unrest these Kunari have inspired.
That's a setup.
It's her game, for the moment.
Maker, where is Donic? I have to head this off before it goes to the Viscount. Maybe a formal apology. Something that shows the guards they can still trust me.
You're their captain, not a golem. They expect you to have feelings.
Not if they get in the way of the job.
You don't know that.
I won't be that stupid again.
My apologies, Sarah Hawk. But I need a moment with the captain.
Guardsman Donic.
Please.
Aveline.
Guardsman Donick did not file a complaint. This was all incredibly stupid, and you made it wonderful.
I think you can safely claim both halves of that pair.
You're sweet. I knew asking you was the right thing.
Let's not make a habit of it.
I just... There's no way I can ever repay you. Perhaps it's simple. Thank you. Hey, can I ask you something? Was there a moment when you thought I was beyond help?
Not for a second.
You don't lie very well.
As far as you know.
Shout when you need me, Hawk. I'll always be here for you. Just knock first. It's a fine suit.
The finest.
Break it down. Distribute it.
The Viscount requires parade armor for his inspections.
Then stuff it and mount it where he can see it. I wear the uniform of the guard.
His Excellency will not be pleased.
His Excellency can mount it. Trouble, Hawk?
Seems like you have enough.
You don't know the half of it. And why don't you, by the way? Why aren't you tail deep in the problems of this city? Sure, you do good, but petition a title, take a job. The guard is always looking.
That's a bit harsh, given my record.
Maybe I'm just sick of being the first stop for complaints about people like you.
People like me?
Bran's on about fortune hunters, mercenaries. Disreputable professions without purpose. He's a clod, but sometimes... Well, it might be good if the city was a little more stable.
Come on now. You'd really prefer the troublemakers stay home?
All right. So maybe I don't want to be completely put out of business. And I don't even really mean you. But some people... They go on without regard, and then act surprised when someone starts a circle. There are warning signs, you know. It's worth saying.
Looking for a room full of armed zealots.
Patrice is here somewhere.
Looking forward to it.
Like any beast, remove the fangs and it is lost. They are weak before the faithful of the Maker. The only certainty in their precious kune is death before the righteous.
Varnell!
Take a knee, faithful. The Chantry blesses us.
You claim a blessing when you have used the authority of the Grand Cleric so openly? You have brought wrath down upon you. You remember Sarah Hawk? The Kunari have friends, Templar. How will you answer their allegations?
You want to fight? Face someone whose weapons are not bound.
Righteous! Destroy them,
leave the gate with it!
It's not doing anything!
Right. Time to bring this mess to the Viscount's attention.
Madness! Madness!
Yes, Excellency.
Chantry involvement. Even if they are fringe elements, it could not be worse.
Sure it could. You could suddenly realize you're completely naked or something.
You killed them? All of them?
This group, at least, is crippled.
Then that, at least, is something. Not that it matters now. We have the delegate, but I can't return the bodies to the Canary in this state. Sirrah Hawk, you know the Arishok. What should I do?
Hiding this would only make it worse.
It would, wouldn't it? I'm losing my sense of how to balance this nightmare. I appreciate your help in this matter. As bad as this is, it could have been much worse without you. Kirkwall owes you. I owe you.
Okay.
enchantment!
No, Leandra. Leandra.
What's wrong, Uncle?
There you are. Where's your mother? Is she feeling all right?
I'm sure she's all right. Why are you so upset?
Your mother didn't show up for our weekly visit. Is she ill? She is here, isn't she?
No, Gamlin. We haven't seen her all day.
Where could she be?
With her suitor, perhaps?
Suitor? Leandra never mentioned a suitor.
Well, those lilies arrived for her this morning.
White lilies? I know something about that.
Don't just leave me waiting. What is it?
There's a killer in Kirkwall who sends his victims white lilies before he takes them. He's murdered several women already.
No. You're wrong. Leandra is fine.
Aveline will get the city guard to keep an eye out. Don't worry, Uncle.
All right. That girl will know what to do. Maybe Leandra took another path to my house. I could have just missed her. I'm going back to Lowtown.
You should help Gamlin look for your mother. You might be able to track her more easily once night falls and the streets empty out. All right. The boy and I will stay here in case she returns.
Ah, you've returned.
Wait. You say you saw...
I told you already. I saw her.
Did you see where she went?
What do I get for telling you?
Maybe you should talk to my fist.
Why? Does it talk back?
Enough. This is about your mother. You want something? Here, what about this?
That's real silver, that is. I'm your man, through and through. Tell you everything I know. That lady was here. She looked like she was going to take the bridge to Hightown. But then a man came up to her. He stumbled and fell over right at her feet like he was dead. His hands were all bloody, like he'd been in a fight. The lady shook him, and I think he said, "Help!" She got him to his feet, and he was wobbly. It was funny. Anyway, they left, and that's all I saw.
What did the man look like?
He was a man. He had hair and a nose. And nice clothes. But they were all stained from the blood.
It's not too late. She could still be alive.
Why would anyone take her? It doesn't make sense.
The man left some blood. Where he fell over. You could follow it.
Why don't you do what the boy says? I'm going to go home in case Leandra shows up.
This blood is fresh. There are lingering traces of... something. I think this was used for blood magic.
If we hurry, there might be a trail we can follow. There's another! More blood. I'm on the right path. Where is he taking her? I'm not too late. They must have gone inside.
This place feels strange. Wrong.
I found Nanette's hand in the sack of human remains here 3 years ago. Mother must be here somewhere. We need to look around. There. More blood. They are here somewhere.
Like someone from
Mother! Alessa! I know this locket. It belongs to Mother.
Ugh!
is this?
Oh, that's a pretty little shrine.
The woman in the painting. She almost looks like Mother.
If I ever make anything this pathetic, do me a favor and stick a dagger in my eye.
I need to find her. Now.
I thought I was twisted.
Why would he have these? What's he planning?
I was wondering when you'd show up. Leandra was so sure you'd come for her.
Where is she?
You will never understand my purpose. Your mother was chosen because she was special. And now, she is part of something greater.
I don't want to hurt anyone. Release my mother and we'll go.
She's here. She's waiting for you. I have done the impossible. I have touched the face of the Maker and lived. Do you know what the strongest force in the universe is? Love. I pieced her together from memory. I found her eyes. Her skin. Her delicate fingers. And, at last, her face. Oh, this beautiful face. I've searched far and wide to find you again, beloved. And no force on this earth will part us.
mother!
His magic was the only thing keeping her alive. I'm so sorry.
I knew you would come.
Don't move, Mother. We'll find a way to...
Shh. Don't fret, darling. That man would have kept me trapped in here. Now, I'm free. I get to see Carver again. And your father. You'll be here alone.
I should have watched over you more closely. I should have...
My little girl has become so strong. I love you. You've always made me so proud.
Did you find her?
I'm sorry, Uncle. She's gone.
You were right about the flowers and everything. I can't believe she's gone.
I was too late.
So you're to blame. If you'd been quicker or stronger, you could have... She could be... Why her? Why Leandra?
The killer used Mother to magically reconstruct his dead wife. They had the same... face.
What sort of nightmarish magic is that? Oh, Maker! Maybe the Templars are right. Lock the mages up. Throw away the key!
Magic didn't kill Mother. A madman did. He could have just as easily killed her with a knife.
You said she was used! This goes beyond just murder. It's desecration! I wish you'd never told me what that twisted son of a bitch did to her. I wish I hadn't asked. I hope you killed him. Good. I hope it hurt.
Bethany needs to be told. I'll send a message. Hopefully it will reach her wherever she is. Take care, my dear.
I feel I should say something.
I know you're not good at emotional stuff.
At least your mother loved you. Not everyone can say that.
I'm going to hold on to my memories of what she was, not the thing Quentin made of her.
And just think, you stopped him. Quentin's never going to hurt anyone again. I think no matter what, she'd be proud of you.
I think I'll let Sandal empty that. Everything that's left of my life in Lothering.
Lovely estate you have here.
Isn't that right, sir?
and then Hawk tore the door clean off its hinges, walked into the room, and... I guess we'll finish this later.
Have you got a minute, Varric?
For you, I have all the time in the world. Actually, I've been meaning to talk to you. I hear you and the Rivaini have something going. So, what's going on, Hawk?
You wouldn't bring this up just to gossip. What's on your mind?
Shows what you know. I would definitely bring this up just to gossip. I didn't, but I would. Listen, as your friend, I feel like I'd be doing you a disservice if I didn't say something. Isabella is a great girl, but I think you're likely to get hurt. By which I mean stabbed and left for dead.
I know you mean well, Varric. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
I certainly hope so.
you fall!
Look at someone wrong here, and you'll get a knife in the back.
Move along, Ferelden.
The Screaming Mage. You have a lot of enemies.
More than I knew. My reputation precludes me. Take my advice, friend. Stay away from storytellers. Never know what they'll say.
Hawk. I don't care what else is going on. We haven't spoken about Leandra. How are you?
My mother is dead. My heart's broken.
I suppose I could say, at least you knew yours. But that seems more about me than you. I just have flashes of impossibly long hair. But my father... Would you like to hear one thing?
You've never talked about him.
My father trained me in all the skills he had been forced to give up. He spent everything to get me into Kaelin's service. Do you know what I remember? When he read to me, stupid things, dragons and heroes. He wouldn't turn a page until I reached over and took his hand. That big man made every step of the story my choice. I loved that. He died of the wasting in a Denerim ward. Those last weeks, I read to him. I had to take his hand to turn the pages, and I couldn't tell if he was too weak, or if it was the old game. He smiled at that, at his big girl. I don't know why I'm telling you this. Drink?
A glass for those we've lost.
All right, then. Benoit Dulac and Leandra Hawk. Don't let anyone tell you when to move on. Take their hand and say, my choice. That's all I have. I'll miss her too.